Creating a variable in Scratch. Earlier, we saw how we can do maths with the different operators. But when using operators, we always have to type the numbers. But in Scratch, we can create some variables and change its value as required every time and then present it. We can even name it as we like. This variable stores the numbers we feed while scripting and then does operations on those numbers. This is called a variable. Once the numbers and values are set in the variable, we will be able to see a proportionate change occurring in the objects or time in the game and animation. For storing the numbers or values, we need to first create a variable. For this, click on Make a Variable. The dialog box Variable Name will open. Type the required name in the blank field and click on OK. A variable of that name will appear in the variable block. Once the variable is created, the first block to be used is setVariableTo. Choose a number as required in the scripting and use that variable in the game or animation. The second block is changeVariableTo. In this, we will have to type that value to which you want the number to change during the animation. This number will keep changing during the animation. And if we want to see that value, then we have to include the show variable block in scripting. If we don't want to show a variable during an animation, then we have to include the hide variable block.